नैमनम एप्स के इंजूरियर लॉस डैमेज विदाउट इंजरी. This is a principle of tort law in which some person causes loss or damage to another but does not injure them. There are three categories. 1. Absence of legal protection for some interests. 2. General limits to legal protection of interests. 3. Varying extent of legal protection of interests. The bene se of well-being, denoting a course of action that is the best that can be done in the present circumstances or in anticipation of a future event. Debi fundamentum fallit opus. Where there is a weak foundation, the work fails. Everything must have a solid foundation. Debitor sequuntur personam debitoria. Debts follow the person of the debtor. Debitor non presumitur dinae. A debtor is not presumed to make a gift. Debitum et contractus sunt nullius loci. Debt and contract are of no particular place. Debitum in presenti, solvendum in futuro. A present debt is to be discharged in the future. The bonus asportatus. Carrying goods away, specifies that larceny was taking place in addition to any other crime named. The bonus non administratus. Of goods not administered, assets of an estate remaining after the death or removal of the designated estate administrator. And administrated the bonus non administratus, will then be appointed to dispose of these goods. The dying DM. From day to day, generally refers to a type of labor in which the worker is paid fully at the completion of each day's work. De facto. In fact, literally, from fact, often used to mean something that is true in practice, but has not been officially instituted or endorsed. For all intents and purposes. For example, a de facto director is one who is formally appointed. Cf. The juror. The future. Concerning the future, at a future date. The integro. Concerning the whole, often used to mean, start it all over, in the context of, repeat the integro. The juror. According to law, literally, from law, something that is established in law, whether or not it is true in general practice. For example, a de jure director is not one who is formally appointed as a director, but the law nonetheless regards him or her as a director. Cf. De facto. De lege ferenda. Of the law as it should be, used in the context of how the law should be, such as for proposed legislation. De lege lata. Of the law as it is, concerning the law as it exists, without consideration of how things should be. Delegatus non potest delegere also is delegator potestis non potest delegere. That which has been delegated cannot be further delegated. De minimis non curat lex. The law does not concern itself with the smallest things. There must be a minimal level of substance or impact in order to bring a legal action. The law will not care for something too trivial. De mortui nil nisi bonum. Of the dead, speak nothing unless good. Social convention that it is inappropriate to speak ill of the recently deceased, even if they were an enemy. Speak no ill of the dead. De novo. A new, often used in the context of, trial de novo, a new trial ordered when the previous one failed to reach a conclusion. Deorum injuriae discere. The gods take care of injuries to the gods. Blasphemy is a crime against the state, rather than against God. Derivativa potestas non potest esse major primitiva. The power which is derived cannot be greater than that from which it is derived. Deus solus herdem facia potest, non homo. God alone, not man, can make an heir. Dictum. Thing, said, a statement given some weight or consideration due to the respect given the person making it. Discretio est discernere per legem quid sit justum. Discretion is to discern through law what is just. Dolo in capax. and capable of guilt, presumption that young children or persons with diminished mental capacity cannot form the intent to commit a crime. Dolus specialis. Specific deceit, heavily used in the context of genocide in international law. Domite naturae. Tame by nature, tame or domesticated animal. Also called Manchute naturae. Cf. Ferae naturae. Donatio mortis causa. Deathbed gift. The donor, contemplating imminent death, declares words of present gifting and delivers the gift to the donee or someone who clearly takes possession on behalf of the donee. The gift becomes effective at death but remains revocable until that time. Dormiunt leges aliquando, nunquam moriantur. The laws sometimes sleep but never die. Dramatis personae. Persons of the drama. Dubia in meliorum partem interpreteri debent. Doubtful things should be interpreted in the best way, often spoken as, to give the benefit of the doubt. Deuces tecum. Bring with you, for example, a subpoena. Deuces tecum is a summons to produce physical evidence for a trial. Duo non possunt in solido unum rem possidere. Two cannot possess one thing in entirety.